especially if you grew up there and you knew where you were going. Places with the negated lines. Look at that. Look at how this Jacob's ladder type event forms along that coast. And keeps its shape to some extent until I turn it off. Also notice how it stays out of the water. Now this water's gotta be warm. Oh, that's interesting. This water has to be really warm. And I'm not sure why we're stalled here, but Lake Michigan and Lake Superior are very cold, and yet they both keep that ground clutter out. Not completely. And look at the bow wake, and it's not moving that fast. Not at 5 minutes a jump. Oh, wow. I wonder what happens when two bow wakes meet. We could zoom in how many of those interactions would look like bow wakes. And I think the stated resolution on this was 1 kilometer. Which means that these energy beams are really pretty wide.